Andrew, I think it's very exciting that you got up to 300 subs, and I'm sure it's 300 plus. And I would like to say that your contest sounds interesting. It's nothing I can enter because I don't have anything in that horror vein that I've got tons of stuff off. You know, like it's like Star Trek is about as far as I can go. So what you've ended up doing in your interest in increasing subs and having a contest to celebrate your numbers is you are leaving people like me out, I think. But, you know, I mean, at least you're being extremely specific. You know, first of all, it's the video entries, which I applaud because, as I've said it before, it's called YouTube, not YouType. So I don't think the comments should qualify. I think people should go to an effort, and then it reduces your work too. You don't have, you know, so much to do. But man, is your requirements are so harsh. I mean, harsh in a good way because you are carving out a niche here for you know, what actually I would call a niche, but is actually, of course, a mass market niche, if I can coin that phrase. You know, the horror genre, and you know, it's certainly probably what keeps movies going. I'm that and romantic comedies probably at the expense of everything else, but that's what brings people into the theaters and have you buy DVDs. So I mean, that's a good thing for everybody, the economy and so on. So I can't enter, you know, but I do. I still salute you, and it's certainly your right to have the contest go your way. I mean, I was very specific as well about how my contest was going to be done. Anyway, I think it's great. I you know, I'm kind of sorry, and I think it's great at the same time. So I guess that's what you call mixed feelings, or is that ambivalence, or is that can't make up my mind? Anyway, I think you're a great guy. So we'll have that Skype call one of these days, you know. Okay, bye bye.